Hey buddies, welcome back. We just dropped down this hole that was dug into the ground by the Imperial Remnant. Looks like they've dug into Echo Base. I hear people.
Anything to report?
No, sir.
Keep sharp. We've lost contact with the perimeter patrols. Could be the storm. Or Wampus. You don't want one of those things surprising you.
You know, Carl just stomps his feet in the snow like that just to annoy us.
It's probably nice and warm in there. I don't want to be anywhere near those Sith fanatics. They give me the creeps.
Where's the other guy?
Where's Carl?
Jaden, you walk like a weirdo. Oh, there he is. Let's ambush him. Stomp. Why is this crate humming? Really? Okay. Whoa. Let's see where this goes. What are you gonna do, pal? Oh, he saw me. Sorry, Carl. I feel kind of bad about that one. He was clearly running away. Is there guys beyond here?
Someone there.
Lots of them. Come on, boyos. Did I shoot that guy through the door? Okay, I think I just set it so that the corpses won't just immediately vanish like that. Kind of annoys me. Here's our chance to test it. Corpses? Alright, so far so good.
Hey, you there. Let's see some ID.
ID? We're a little beyond identification at this point. Hey.
Oh.
Someone there?
Nope. I mean, yes. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Wow, that was pretty awful. I'll take that. And I'll take that. You're not the droid we're looking for. What? That's where I came from. Oh.
Hold it right
there. Cool. Corpses are staying. I think it worked. What was nothing?
What was that? Oh. Halt!
Get some shields, go through the door.
Stay where you are.
I will not. Thank you very much. Ow, that hurt. Come on through. Oh, I missed. That could have been cool. Okay, there's a lot of Imperials here. Pretty good.
Surrender fast.
Surrender or rest.
Command center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
Stupid computer.
And we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah. That sneaky little Jedi.
Oh, you don't want to go there. There's nothing there. Trust me. You come get me.
This isn't good. I gotta find this Allura.
How did you get Dagobah from that? Okay. Oh no, look out, Tauntaun! Run away, Tauntaun! Oof. You okay, buddy? Here, you need to be ready. Okay, that's enough. You go live your life in that room.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Allura! Get off the phone!
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples?
I'm not a child. I'm like 23 or something, probably.
You cannot hope to... You are weak.
Whoa. Okay.
You are weak.
Gotcha. Wow, first try.
We'll meet again. Welt.
You're a welt.
I can't wait.
I can't wait to welt you on the face. Welt.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
He'll feed them soup.
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
We're openly calling Rosh a Biss now?
He's overdue and we haven't heard from him.
Oh, he's probably getting drunk somewhere.
I sense he's still alive.
And incredibly hungover.
I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Now you can't neglect my training?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle?
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go hit the can. Now, here's the screen where I can choose a new saber style between strong or fast. Strong is... okay. It's not my favorite. It's a little too slow. Give me fast every time.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. This has been Gamehole. We'll see you next time.